At this time, we bring on the poet and Dr. Christopher Morehouse, director of the Marching Salukis, Dr. George Brozak, color guard instructor Jeremy Holmes, graduate assistant undergraduate assistants Rachel Brady, DJ Jeffries and Matt Lamar, teacher Nigel Tommy Conlon. Our club teachers are Rachel Brady and Jacob Berkey, head teacher twerters Juliet McCara and Savannah McCoy. Conducting the Alma Mater and National Anthem this afternoon is Dr. Christopher Morehouse, Director of Bands at Southern Alma Mater. Ladies and gentlemen, it is with deep gratitude and respect that Southern Illinois University presents our annual salute to the military of the United States of America. Throughout our history and as we fight the global war on terrorism, our freedom continues to be preserved by brave men and women who have trained, fought, and sacrificed everything to defend the Stars and Stripes. Someone has said, "To be born free is a privilege, but to die free is an awesome responsibility." To those who have served, and to those who are presently serving in our armed services, we owe a debt of gratitude that could never be repaid. If you have ever lost a friend, family member, or loved one in the military service, join as we honor their memory and remember all those who have given the supreme sacrifice in the service of our country with a moment of silence. Today's American flag is courtesy of the Murphysboro Elks Lodge 572. Members of the lodge, as well as Army and Air Force ROTC cadets from SIU, are assisting in the presentation. Please remain standing as we honor America with the playing and singing of our national anthem.